right, fellas. This is going to be winners finals, top four for Wednesday Night Fights offseason 2.9.
Oh, game on. This is a good one because it's Richter versus Running Black. And early tonight, when Richter was playing, Running Black was talking all this shit about, oh, it's a sidewall slap. And if you just play sidewall against two walls, the combos will drop. Why? I'm going to fuck him up because I am just going to put him on sidewall all day. That's what he said. That's what he said. So now here we go. Game number one, Running Black versus Richter, the winner's final. And, you know, of course, we're in the circuit trying to get to Evo.
Oh, yeah.
Running Black is in first place in the circuit.
What's his point standing versus Rickson? Rickson, I think, is close second, right?
Close to, Rickson might be third.
Really?
Yeah, he's second or third. I don't know. But the point is, Running Black is a good lead. So if Running Black loses here, though, then Rickson wins the tournament. He's gonna catch up more, right?
Oh, yeah.
So it's very important that Rickson wins this tournament. If Running Black wins this one, he's running away with the Evo trip.
Oh, okay, so this is the threshold tournament right here.
Damn, he's bringing out the fucking Kazuya for the sidewall shit?
All right, here we go. Purple Kazuya. Call our royalty. Try to get the whip punish. Nice sidewall.
Here comes the sidewall. Look out, Ricky. Sidewall.
He's trying to utilize. Oh, what the fuck? Did you see that homing attack?
It's because of the sidewall, bro.
What?
Sidewall Akuma. Look, he's keeping to the side of the wall.
Drunk ass cameraman. Oh, hell's
oh, God.
Oh,
break. Again, you idiot. Oh, there it is. Again. Oh, my God.
Jesus. Yeah, he's using that sidewall.
The sidewall, I know.
Yeah, for himself.
Oh, God, he's out of there. He's back.
Greedy mother.
For himself. He's about to lose by raging here.
Oh, he could have jab punished.
Oh, Ricky's back in it. Sidewall, though.
Whoa!
Sidewall. Oh, how do you win? The sidewall must have got him over. The sidewall must have. He would have hit him in the front of the line.
Oh, big counter. 4-4-4. Not going to hit. Oh, he could attack. He could attack. That was
oh, got sidewall in the back.
Again.
Damn.
Catcher kick. DDT.
Did he wave that underneath the jump?
He's right here. Let's get him to scoot in. Green man commentary.
Hey, what the dude? There's a jump off. Yeah, it's a jump knock. This is called a threesome on this stream, all right? It's not a jump off.
Ghetto threesome.
Wow. It's a tail spin. Oh, my God. Damn, he took a man blood.
Funny.
What's wrong with an all-dude threesome?
You run out of holes, Mike.
Oh my God! I ain't getting no 2 seconds, B.
You want the first? Use the sidewall!
Use it!
Oh.
Should've used the sidewall.
Should've used the sidewall.
What
I don't
think it.
Well, yeah, he was attacking, but the wall was nowhere near. He had plenty of sidewalls to go to.
He's not using his own strategy. Okay. Da, 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 da. Just short.
That's Rickster. Oh, Runner Black positioning for the sidewall.
Nice.
Oh, and look out, Akuma's combos aren't gonna work. Get the wall to the side. Oh, the sidewall! It's coming into play.
Why?
Oh,
that was the tiniest side step ever.
Oh,
I like
pressure.
It. I like it. I like it.
Oh,
shit! Yes.
Oh, my God.
He's a devil! He's been punching!
I know he's not!
What the fuck was that?
I don't know what that was.
That was the dumbest thing he could have done.
Ricky just laughing his ass off. You thought you were going to get me on a sidewall?
Yeah. I think it's super bad.
Yeah.
I think it's launch.
No, yeah.
How bad is Twin Pistons?
I think it's launch.
It's launch, right?
Yeah. I think it's launch.
That's why I was like, what the fuck was that?
Maybe he tried to do downward 1+2 and he got downward 1+2.
Yeah, that could have been it,
right?
Or maybe
is that
what
the rotation
is? Yeah, yeah. Maybe he thought he was regular because he was doing downward 1+2.
You got a Wario laugh, bro. Right?
Oh, shit. We're breaking wall scrolls right next to us.
I thought that was Billy getting all pissed. I was like, oh,
I
man.
That kind of did look like it. Yeah, from the back,
Billy Wonka getting hype over it.
Billy Wonka breaking shit.
I got a golden twinkle in my
eye. Yeah, UIU's got a big-ass graphic on the main screen.
Ooh, you.
Rick's is wearing a UIU hoodie back here.
Ooh, you.
Ooh, you.
Ooh, you. Like those rap songs and shit. Like the guys that just say one thing in the background. Ooh, you.
Damn, that's sick.
Oh, wow. Here we go. Regular Jets. Which one's sick?
Ooh, you.
Ooh, you.
Joe Burns actually like said what UIU meant.
What is it?
don't know, it was like Unity, Youth, something or other.
Someone, what, it's an acronym? Murr said so.
Yeah, man, that's what Murr said.
Yep.
That guy's a rapper, I believe it.
Yeah. Oh my God. That DP only came out because of the sidewall.
This sequence was disgusting.
It's okay.
Oh God, back to one with a carry.
Man, look at the patience.
Oh, hit before the power crush frame.
Oh, didn't believe it.
LRK!
He did.
Hell yeah. Oh, wait. Sidewall. Oh, fuck it. Damn it. I thought he had a chance. Why aren't you believing that uppercut anyway?
Nice! Oh, Mr. DP.
One of the fewest sidesteps I've ever seen on forward four.
Yeah, tiny sidestep right. And also avoids the hook fist. Unlike traditional Mishima where you go left, you go right against regular gear.
Oh, boy.
The reset, nice duck. There's a fuzzy timing to that too.
Is there?
Yeah, the mid comes out way slower.
Okay. Good to know. Oh God. One of Richard's things is that he always likes to jump when he's trapped in the corner. See?
Yeah. He's jumping out.
Serious.
Damn, he's gonna tell the whole thing.
Yeah. I'm telling him. He's got to
send it home with a fucking right down the
Because if he teleports out, then he gets canned.
He's not dead.
He's dead as fuck.
I didn't know that wall was.
You said it like three times. He's not dead.
Came out of nowhere.
The wall definitely walked up.
Whoa.
Hey, what's going on over here?
How's it going, guys?
Oh,
that could have been worse. Like, my nigga gonna be every hell sweep, goddamn.
Every one of them. LLRK.
Oh,
boom! Sidewall made him go to EX DP. One of the weaknesses of Akuma, of course.
Yeah, huge weakness. Sidewall, Akuma killer. Head-on matchup.
There you go.
Confirmed.
Three rounds straight for not UIU running black.
Yeah, fuck Sidewall.
Who be rocking? Who be rocking your hand with liquor?
Right?
He's gonna be losing the hand to that motherfucker.
That would be so funny. He's gonna be like 24 and bald because he wore the hat so much.
He never takes it off.
He's sleep? No.
Karate chop one more time.
Why is that not more unpunishable? Or more punishable?
More unpunishable.
You
don't have to.
He's trying to jump out. Careful.
Oh, too many jumps. Too many jumps from Ricky. Oh, the jumps are killing him.
When would he ever jump?
Back to the corner. Yeah, it's not working out for Ricky.
It's like you've got to play Tekken when he's back to the wall. He's like, I can jump, right?
Yeah. The luxury. Yeah, the luxury.
He gets to the corner and he wants to jump out. It's Street Fighter.
It's like the wrongest strategy in that game, too.
Sometimes you just got to wake up and jump in Street Fighter, you know?
That perfectly stays boomed in the corner, you're getting flash kicked.
Yo, running black, though. Looking good since with the jit. You got that base move.
Woo!
Oh, man, how's Rick the... there
nice
you go.
Block. Here we go. No meter combo.
Hey.
Rick Star!
Okay, like just about easy.
Oh
my God! Goddamn.
Yo, that's five rounds straight for regular gin, right?
Yeah.
Oh, LLRK!
Jesus Christ.
Oh, he's back to the wall. What's he gonna do? Sidewalk? Rich is learning how to play Tekken again. He's remembering.
Oh, yeah. No more jumps.
He's starting to believe.
It's beginning, goddammit. You always say starting.
The only thing I love about that movie. That's it. The only thing.
Oh, he tried. The wall.
Oh, my God.
Got the hookup. Sidewall. Like
sidewall.
Yeah.
Gonna fuck him a Akuma.
Yeah, no. The Tenno matchup.
Oh,
Tenno matchup. Tenno matchup.
That wall's not breakable in that part.
Oh,
it's choking to running black killer. Sidewall flat again.
Oh, he's jumping again. He's jumping again.
Crazy was all he had to do was let it rip.
Oh, crazy, man. Here we go. He gets around.
Yeah, it's beautiful. He missed the back one. Missed the back one.
Oh, wait. Yo, my dude is fuzzy ducking his ass off.
Fuzzy ducking his like, fuck.
Duck him.
Sidewalling him, dude.
Duck that shit.
Sidewalling him.
Oh, yeah, he's positioning.
Yeah, he's positioning for the sidewall.
Oh,
here we go. Sidewall. It's okay if he gets launched here. Sidewall's gonna fuck it up,
yeah,
see?
Yeah, he's right. He's right.
All right. Walls are working.
Oh,
nice
one,
step.
Two,
nice step from Rip. Lesser time. Teleport. Oh, he could have teleported out.
Oh, my God.
That was an electric.
Oh, no meter.
No meter.
Ah.
pressure.
Nice break.
Hey, good block.
This can kill.
No, he's living,
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Ooh, chasing.
I like the attempt.
Sideways.
I like the attempt. It seems like that time.
2-1. Winner final, first to three.
Should have been another sweep.
You think so? Yeah. Probably.
Yeah, I think
the thing is, Runner Black, he's a fuzzy duck, and he's got reflexes still.
Yeah.
Combine those two, he might be able to block. Yeah. Hard to deal with. Offensively. Ooh, damn.
He stepped a homing attack and no please.
Going downstairs. Screw attack still? Yes, sir.
To one.
His electric is so weird. It combos, it doesn't screw, but if you hit it regularly, it screws. It's so weird.
Oh, God.
Oh,
side combo?
Not on Akuma. He can teleport or DG. Oh, risky stuff.
Woo, that was smart.
Man, the jumps are killing him.
He is being bodied by the truck.
He really is.
Oh, talking about love.
Nice. Yeah.
That's guaranteed.
Hey,
Rick, stop.
Shit, he almost got wall, too.
Pressure City.
I would have went with the low. Oh, he tried.
Oh, ready with the wall.
Yeah, now he's positioning for sidewall.
Oh, plus five.
Oh boy, sidewall though. Sidewall air to air. Oh my God!
Nice adjustment.
Oh!
Down four.
Rick's like, fuck these sidewalls. I got a combo for that shit.
Sweeps are working out. Nice block. Oh, he's. Should have low parried.
Leg still. He is pissed.
Oh,
down like this.
The electrics. Ricky's trying to sidestep right up. He's not getting it though. Gets a down one counter.
I like the 4-3 after the sidestep.
Oh, nice carry. Perfect.
Jump? No. Oh, I fell for it.
Woo! Nice. Felt good.
Yeah, running back feels safe. He's got the sidewall to his back.
Damn, dude, you just made me go cross out of the devil, bro.
Oh, what the hell?
How did you get hit by the last one?
Oh, my
back
God.
Two, one.
Why?
Waboo.
Oh, God.
10 seconds to go. Rick, you might be dead.
Oh, not shit.
Opportunity.
Oh, there it is. Another sweep.
Oh, he got it. Oh. Motherfucker.
You fucking ducking motherfucker. I bet you didn't think that shit was gonna hurt you like that.
What? Oh my God!
Oh,
he didn't teleport!
Yeah. No, it stayed red.
That's a full combo.
He got far enough to the back. He got far enough.
Damn. And the armbar, get off me!
It's all good.
He's pissed. He wants to close it out.
Double Luigi!
One more round.
Two Luigi. Two tears, two Luigi.
Let's go, Rick.
Oh God.
That second jab was a DP, but he gets it here.
And you got a bar to work with later.
Oh, okay, no suspect. He saved it, though. He's almost going to get the dash.
Pressure.
All brain trap.
Oh, crap.
I like the
attack on the... Yeah,
it's okay.
He's going to have to take like 7 more of those.
Oh!
That was a sick jump.
That was beautiful.
Tuck those legs.
Tuck everything.
He's definitely going to tuck.
He's a tucker.
He's a fuzzy tucker.
He's a fuzzy tucker.
Hey, support round, Mike. Can he kill?
Ah!
Oh, get out of here. Take the next round.
All right. Don't be pausing. I'm going to drop the combo.
Take
the Red Black and NRS wannabe.
He's a fuzzy tucker.
2-2.
All right, let's go. Ricky bringing it back, staying alive.
Running Black definitely looks like a fuzzy tucker.
Oh, yeah.
He's definitely a fuzzy tucker.
Oh, he's got mold on his shirt and shit.
Ew. I don't even want to know where else it is.
Probably balding under that hat. He's definitely a fuzzy tucker.
Fuzzy tucker, bro.
Anywhere in that old Tekken shirt, that's like from 3 years ago. He is definitely a fuzzy tucker.
I need to get one of those. I never got one.
I still got one.
What? That's the one.
Where is that
from, right?
I think that's like the Wizard World.
No, that was from the finals, dude.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You should have gotten one in your bag.
The bag and everything.
Wow, you fucked up.
Did not
it was
get
definitely
one.
In that bag.
That's
made, like,
fucked
a
up,
man. Right?
I've never seen a white one of that. But here we go. Final game. Winner final. Running Black sidewall shit seems to be working a little bit.
A little bit.
I like the focus to get out of it.
Oh, all right. Nice confirm from Rick stuff. I'm really good.
Oh,
nice!
Was that down too?
Yeah, crouching strong. Punch him in the dick.
Dick punch.
Fuck, tuck this bitch.
Oh, gosh. Oh, shit. He kicked the fuck out of him. 1, 2, 4.
That's a drunk
back to
ass
one again.
Demon.
Fucking drunk demon. Get off me, bro. Hands off the beat.
15 seconds. He's got the raging.
Oh my god, this is so scary.
Oh, Fuzzy Ducker.
Yep.
Oh! It's a day
1,000 sausages!
He said die 1,000 sausages? Is that
but watch out, here comes the mix of
hell!
Nice
what
step.
A sidestep.
Oh, Rick is on fire.
To the right, like you were saying.
Red and Black's problem right now. He doesn't have a wall to his side.
Oh, counter hit. Back three for the pink. I'm going to get a wall.
I need counter hit at a focus attack.
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh,
no.
He missed it. He missed it.
Oh, hey.
There
hey.
It is. Sidewall. Oh,
sidewall's
he's right.
Fucking him
he's
up.
Right. He's
oh,
right.
In the back. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, 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 you fucking idiot. You stupid mother. God.
Yo, put the hat back on. Fuck him up again. Fuck him up again, Rick. He put the hat back on. Fuck him up. How you gonna put the condom back on after it broke, bro? That's not smart. It's not smart. The condom's already broke. That's how you get pregnant. He's trying
oh,
to lose.
Oh, God damn it. What is that? Trying to get pregnant.
Trying to get pregnant.
Whoa, whoa.
In the loser's bracket.
Oh.
Pregnancy, the quickest way to the loser's bracket.
Oh, shit, he fell for it, fell for it. Oh, nice block.
Like, fuck.
Command one.
Oh,
yeah,
yes.
Sidewall.
Sidewall.
Oh, he's
sidewall.
Right.
The sidewall. Oh. You dumb motherfucker.
Oh, oh,
my God.
What?
Oh, he's standing up.
What?
He stood up.
I would have let his ass
up.
He would have left fucking with me.
Oh, my
oh,
God.
My God.
Yo, try the sidewall. Clip out of three.
I got no voice for CEO. It's done.
I'm trying to save my goddamn voice, but y'all are fucking me up. Down three.
Oh, hey.
Oh,
that's
going to
hurt
huge.
Like shit.
Hey.
Big boy
hey.
Combo. Why did he go for that?
I don't know. He wants to reset. Hey.
Oh,
he
caught
the
sidestep.
Oh, shit, fucker.
Fucking dropped the leg.
He's not dead.
Oh, he spent the rage early. Oh, he went for wall carry.
Maximum carry.
Oh,
maximum
the pixel. A pixel.
Oh.
A pixel in a hole.
Oh,
and a green.
Double laser.
One dream, let's go.
Oh,
oh that oh. Arcade!
Oh my god. This is our first game? This is fucked up.
Finals, god damn it, the winner final.
The first match?
The Luigi's are up on the speed and everything.
Oh, oh,
the
oh.
Luigi's no.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, the pressure's getting to him. Oh, he blocked.
I can't believe he blocked.
Oh,
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 oh, god.
This is scary.
Oh, he's got cornered. Yo, he's gonna jump.
Oh,
shit!
Oh, he missed the link!
Oh, shit!
He missed the link!
Oh,
he
didn't see
the meter!
He didn't
see it!
He didn't meet the meter!
Brain trap!
You suck, brother. Black move!
You suck, bitch! Take the hat off!
That's a brain trap!
You don't deserve the hat!
Woo!
I like how Running Black instantly asks questions the minute he goes, what the fuck was that? What just happened?
You should have beat me 3 times. What the fuck? Why did I only lose him the 3rd time?
That sequence at the end, it's actual true combo and a full block streak. So, gotta hold it. Gotta hold it. Damn, that was crazy. Oh.
That's a good ass thing.
Yeah, Rick's easy. Ready for CEO. Ha!
Damn, that was a sick ass set. That was some good ass tech right there.
That was definitely some good ass tech.
Trademark. Time pending.
Oh,
man.
Shit.
These
that
guys.
Was just winner final. We're loser semi still, then loser final, then grand final.
This is top
we got
four.
A long night to go here. That's a great way to fucking kick it off.
Yeah, that was nuts. That
pregnancy, the fastest way to lose a bracket.
What happens, man? You're trying to get pregnant, man. No more traveling, bro.
Now, what did you do, though? The jumping spears and shit? The jumping two into the wall and shit? That
on
was
the
nice.
Wall?
I thought you were going to get the next
one. Oh,
ball.
And then you got the down three pickup after that?
Yeah.
That was sick. That was sick.
But then,
you
know, freestyle. I don't know
if
the fuck
I know, but if you did, like,
yeah, that was sick.
If you did down three, EX by one might have taken the neck wall.
Dude, because of the corner?
Yeah.
That would have been
tight. That was super cool. You're a fucking idiot. Your uppercut sucks.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's true. You'll be in losers for 18 years.
Oh my god. And that jump at the end where he jumped over the race drive, it finally worked out. Oh my god.
What the fuck happened there, though? Fucking.
Oh, shit. Overlapping inputs.
You mind everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you get 5-1-2, it's not a rage ride, and it's
12-1-2. Wow.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that.
So, like, no matter what you do, like, the rage ride point is only does rage ride. It does nothing else. Has no command. Except for Akumos, for some dumb reason.
Because they want you to have to do like the jab, right? Yeah. The jab always comes out.
So his, he can block a low and do rage yard.
That's just cheating.
What the black girl talking about?
Loser semi.
Boom.
Oh my god, if Jam Flip gonna beat Tim and eliminate running back for third place, that would be so funny.
He's gonna win this tournament. If
that was all NC. That was all NC.
What?
That's fucking
That's
funny.
All NC.
Ow.
If you hit it at, when they tech roll, it's all guaranteed.
Wow.
That shit's fucked up.
It's so late that you want combo.
Wow.
Hey.
That's not a bad trick. That's actually a good trick.
That's what I've been hearing. But I definitely wanted to go to both.
Yeah.
Come
back to 4-2
on block.
4-2.
Steve?
Huh?
Steve?
Oh, no, not
Steve.
I'm a generic
4-2. Oh, it's like 19
or something. Oh, my
Wait,
God.
Minus 19?
Yeah, something bad crazy like that.
Too
yeah,
bad.
It's like, it's like minus 12 on hit.
No, no, he's back now. Tekken Tim is back.
Holy shit.
They're playing well today.
Who?
Nobody.
Tekken Tim? Yeah. Oh, my God. He tried to rock it off his IOP. I got a high move.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, this match is going to be a nightmare for Tim because back one don't work.
What about a 4-2 against AOP?
It does work.
Okay.
It's a good option.
I'm just asking, yeah. I don't know.
Rough one is probably one of the best options to hit AOP. Wow, 1-2 into the AOP. It's a madness.
Oh,
yeah. Big ass California.
That shit used to work. Not no more.
Speaking from experience.
Yep.
Things got you, baby.
Damn, all over it.
And the patient.
Oh, God.
Shooting star.
Damn.
That move, right? I mean, Yamp would love to use that when it close out round. It's like
that's
so hard to deal with.
Damn,
that's Yamp Flip. That's a great.
Nah, Yamp Flip, hell yeah. Yamp Flip, hell yeah.
They're in the running for most of
I like how you just put your head back first.
Yeah.
Hell.
Oh, he's
your head's
hell.
On, your head's basically on Red and Black's lap right now.
Yeah.
Back
he's smiling.
Is he happy to see you?
That better be his Razor Pantera.
Oh, God. My God. Alright, here we go. Yan Yan Flynn versus Nova.
Yeah, that was a fast ass first game.
That was a really goddamn fast first game.
I honestly thought it was only two rounds that went by.
Yeah, Steve has a hard time hitting AOP. The best options are like 4-4-2, flip.
How about down back three?
No.
Really?
Yeah, the sidestep in the AOP.
Wow.
Yeah.
Damn, why didn't you take these?
Yeah. Oh
not
my
a bad
god.
Idea.
I didn't know
he's not gonna get a lot. He's not gonna get a lot. No. Yeah.
Oh,
good option.
Oh my.
Oh, he could have gone. Oh! He got the back just to get fucked.
Oh my god.
Fuck this character.
Mimic's like, yeah, he's gonna Cali roll again.
Hell yeah. Yep, that downboard. Oh my god, the reads.
Super. All out. That was actually fucking sick.
Fuck your roll.
Fucking California roll. That's not real sushi, bitch.
It's a roll though. Avocado, bitch.
That's not real no goddamn sushi.
I'm feeling a 4-2 whips on Cali roll too.
For those watching at home, we ordering a fucking California
the best
roll
option.
That's not sushi.
What are you talking about?
Not sushi, bro.
Why is it not sushi?
Not sushi.
I'm just asking. I don't know. What's up? California
roll.
Right?
Yeah, it's not really sushi.
Yeah.
But it's just sushi.
Right? It's like American sushi.
It's American sushi.
But it's sushi.
Yeah. Nah, I mean, because they have it. It has imitation crabs in it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. All right. Why you like it.
Yeah, I don't like real seafood.
Oh, that's guaranteed. Oh, he didn't like it.
Hop and throw.
Oh, shit.
What is guaranteed?
He could have done a launch attack.
A
block? It's like plus 17 or some shit. If you step three times with that, you can guarantee a launch.
I can't believe it. Wild standing one in the middle. Yeah. Wow.
And it picks up, right?
Yeah.
Crazy. Lock standing, we can wild standing four half the time.
I knew that was coming. I knew he was going to say that.
No, I mean, I figured out what I'm supposed to do now. Oh. Crowd castle back, 2, 3, 4. Jump guard.
Yeah.
Crowd castle, jump guard.
I told you that in Australia.
It's hard to do. I practice.
I fucking see you like, no, man, you're wrong. I'm like, this is what you're supposed to do. But
you
I know.
You do duck one after fire card. You have a lot of
people. Oh, I didn't know that. Nice.
So I learned it. I just haven't done it in a tournament yet.
Yeah, I don't do it either.
Yeah.
I still do wall standing one out of habit. Yeah, I have it. Damn, cool. Add a stagger to that shit.
Damn, stagger blocking?
Hell yeah.
She's lying down and she just staggers and sits back up.
Oh, yeah, oh, give it that wow. Stagger.
No, stagger should be like your foot leg.
Yeah.
Holy
let me get that.
Shit.
Oh my god, no round, bro.
Nobody.
What?
Down two beat AOP, Mike.
But AOP off?
Yeah, and it's hella slow. Down two's hella slow.
Damn, yeah,
but look, sure.
Down two will always hit stuff. Give it a just the auto AOP, just the manual one, beats it with the sidestep. The one will hit it. Yeah, but by then.
I feel like he did the manual one, but the wall stopped him from stepping right.
Oh, yeah, that's probably, yeah. It's called, probably because of the wall. Down one hits it, but it actually hits the AOP and the sidestep on it.
All right, mimics that stuff that he had for.
Yeah, the regular down one.
I told him about the hypnotist thing.
The knee shooter or whatever it's called. Steve
he
down
was
one?
Thinking about how to be Tekken team. You telling him it's hypnotist shit?
Oh, that's down 1+2 when they're grounded.
No, it's down one.
Oh, it looks the same. It looks similar.
No, it's down one then.
It looks kind of like it, except it's not like that.
Yeah.
It's like.
Down one.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
yeah. No,
yeah, it's
like that.
No, because
I mean, both of those are the same. They do the same thing.
I wish that's just his down one, the down 1+2.
Fucking
chat. Dude, that'd be sick. I'm down.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, the block.
Oh, he could have shouldered it back.
He got the rage drive anyway.
I would have the shit out of her. Oh, he's in a vortex.
Oh, yeah. But he's got the rage. He's still...
Oh, fuck.
That was smart. That was smart. Come on. Everyone knew that was going to happen.
Feeling. Whack.
Nice block.
Second tip.
Nah.
I mean, nobody.
Albatross mid, the low, out of range, small whiff punish.
Beautiful.
I like that. I like that.
That's all you gotta do. Just hold down forward.
Uh huh.
Down forward into it.
Or you could dash if you see it.
Yeah.
Three. Aw, oh, lane player.
Oh, he tried. He tried. I like the attempt.
Got a minus 14 launch with Sandy 3.
Oh, shit. Nice block.
1-2-1-2. Oh. Woo! Damn, he AOP'd his duck too.
Nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
I like his moves. I'm thinking how many moves are right
now. He's playing good.
Yeah, while standing one's a great option in his league.
I feel like Tekken Tim is like one of the few people to play like that. He plays like big moves. Like, I'm hit you with this, hit you back with this, half the life, and we're back in the game.
Yeah,
like,
he just seems so reserved half the time, and then yeah. She's like, where did this come from?
That's like, Tim's defense is pulling his dick out. Like, look at that. He's red hair everywhere.
He's a fuzzy tucker.
Matches the drape.
He's a fuzzy tucker.
Oh!
What? Come on, he
went out, Steve. Red pants, red carpets, everything red.
Oh! Everything red. Oh. Everything
red. Oh. Red light bar, let's go! Shooting star! Shooting star!
Overreached a little too far.
Yeah, he did. Here we go. Set point, Yan flip. First of two. Who's the semi?
Oh, what the hell?
Yo, Yan flip is trying to be like a fuzzy dog.
He is. Hey.
God damn, that hurt like shit.
Oh, come on.
Damn, she got lost. Oh. He back one the fuck out of her. You're dead.
Hey, final punch.
Luigi!
Two Luigi's, one dream. Let's go.
Oh, Tim with the lead. That down two took a shitload off, by the way. Hey, look, he's chilling as I got lead. You want to come punch Steve Fox? I got a better one for
shit.
You.
Oh,
beat down.
Shit.
Damn, 4-4-2 hit. What did I say? Look at the life lead he has now.
Oh, my God.
Is it over?
Oh, shit! There's the blue stuff!
Time for some craziness.
What's the OP?
Nah, man, this is gonna be hard.
Nah, this is Yancey. We're talking. Alright, get the fuck out of here!
Damn!
Oh,
this
has got some feet!
Did you see how quick Tim was like saying something and he nodded? He's like, I told you one shit, bitch.
God damn. Nobody catching Tim. Take down Yancey? lose the semifinals.
The Conquest champion.
Dog. That means we get the Kotaku run back. Tech and Tim versus Run and Black.
Oh, shit. He's going to grab his controller again.
Oh, shit.
Man, I'm supposed to be at
home,
man.
Am I in the splash zone? What the fuck is dangerous?
Hey, man. The way Tim's playing right now and the way Run and Black's playing?
Yeah. Oh, my God. This is going to be good.
I like what I'm seeing.
Run and Black going for the two key.
Yeah. That's the problem with being a winner
for the first time
in the grand final. I don't watch two people win, and then they come up, they finally face me all amped up and shit.
And then you hit them with the Kuma meter, and they're all pissed.
Yeah, hit them with the sidewall.
Yeah,
the sidewall.
Yeah, use your sidewall attack, bro. That shit seems to be working out just fine.
Wait, what?
If he beats Thunder Black, he beats their whole team. Hey, you need a teammate?
Oh, shit.
Rip, Suken, and nobody? Sounds like a solid team.
That sounds like a great team. A lot of the time. You can put him first.
Yeah.
He will fuck people up.
I don't know.
I think you gotta let him get warmed up one.
Yeah. In a one game situation, I don't know. I feel like he's lost one the first game
in every
game.
Damn.
Team Dynamite versus, like, first two are so different.
Yeah, yeah. I love the Pokemon style of these. I miss Team Tournament, actually. It's been a while.
We have two of them in a row.
Damn.
What?
No
after
wall.
After Super, then there's one
drop. Game?
No, like the next week or some shit.
What? On the weekend?
Yeah, I think so.
Damn, that's dope.
Are you going to join me and Suken's team?
I'm down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's running Noctis versus Nobody?
Oh, my God. Run a Black trying to not get to Evo.
He's trying to get pregnant, bro. I told you, man. Have a sex without a condom, kids. That's what you get.
No, second
you're dead. Not far enough. That was really unfortunate.
What the? Ted's like, you don't know shit about Steve. I'm finished this ring.
He's gonna reflect the half, though.
Oh, wow. Second and time. Trade. Counter trade. Both of them. Oh, second and tie. That shit's still minus like a 20 or some shit.
What? Steve has no punish?
He
gives
a 4-4-2. Yeah. He gives a hella 4-4-2.
Oh my god,
there it is.
Offsetting 2-2. Terrible combo. Terrible combo.
Oh god.
I swear to god, I was going to 4-2. I was thinking it the whole time. I was like, you're going to eat this shit.
That would have been sick.
That's the problem when we're not team players. I'm
4-2.
Alright, exactly. I'm like, yo, obviously, I'm going to be able to 4-2 this motherfucker.
Tim is learning the matchup. Oh, shit.
Yeah, he wasn't ready.
I don't think he has any experience against the matchup.
Oh,
like
nice
the
punish.
Shaking him out more.
Punish.
Oh. Woo! Damn, what did you do?
I don't know, but he put him to sleep standing up.
Put out his fucking sword and shit.
I said two. Uh-oh.
Stream.
Oh, God. Can't fucking acquire this nigga, man.
What the fuck did you pull that out of?
Steroids and everything, bro.
Man, do you know how many people do not know who Mark McGuire is?
Oh, word? You don't know who Mark McGuire is? Oh, shit.
How about Jose Canseco?
Jose Canseco.
Barry Bonds?
Randy Johnson, the big unit? You know why they call him the big unit?
Were they in a boy band together?
Yeah, dude. Nah,
the B unit.
Oh, it's not the B unit, it's the big unit. We call them that because of
what?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Rick is a big B unit fan.
Holy shit, back
dead
to the
oh.
That was actually Bala. There's no
live.
Way he knew that was Bala.
Oh, he might
be dead?
I don't know. Scaling's good.
Oh, the pixel. Oh,
magic.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Damn, this game is crazy,
what the fuck is that?
Stay select, get a wall.
Damn. Yeah, that was actually munchy.
Tim definitely knows nothing about how to punish Noctis.
No.
Back-to-back shield, yeah. Sonic Bang,
Yeah, every shield thing he has is minus 14.
Yep. A good way to remember it.
Yeah, shield minus 14. But that's the one thing maybe he's using Noctis for is like down back two. So Steve can't punish at certain ranges.
Dude, you think Tim knows how to punish? That's a big mistake in Run of Black's part.
He doesn't need a punish, he got a back one.
Yeah.
Woo. Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh. Not dead.
Starting to party.
Oh, damn, he's hella partying. Running Black feeling young.
Oh, damn.
Holy shit, that hurt like fuck.
Yeah, his demo man, count him.
Eating all the reversal setups. Every single one.
This is losing final first with me, right?
Don't do it. Oh, okay.
Oh, fuck him in the eye.
Oh, come on. There you go. There you go.
Oh, Albatross.
And again, he got punished.
1-1-2.
Come on.
Oh, four more. Oh,
nice try. Nice try.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's hard.
Yeah, you gotta hold. It's not. I thought you have to hold it like right after.
No, it's the animation looks tricky. Yeah, that's what it is. Because it looks like a block.
How bad is it on block?
It's like 20 or something.
So lock it 4-4-4-3.
I think so. Yeah.
Leap down, baby.
Ooh, double Albatross. Oh, shit.
Fuck this, bitch.
Just run up all 4-2.
Running two.
Yeah, I'll bring it
to the
What the fuck?
Oh. Wow, that was way off action.
Knock doesn't know what the one. Fucking 2D is. Yeah. Sliding all over the place.
What's happening?
Where am I?
Why are you guys only looking at it from this way? This looks 2D, bro. Can I get an overhead view or what? Get off.
Woo!
Hands off with the team.
Oh, demo man. Emo man.
Emo man?
Oh, actually, that's pretty good. Emo man.
I like that.
Oh, shit.
The cosplay guy here? The guy who had knocked him?
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
We're loving this shit.
Woo!
Yeah,
okay. All right. Yeah, settle.
This is a tournament adaptation.
Oh, he almost had it.
Oh!
Oh!
Double Illusion!
Yeah, important round. If running back loses this one, he's in trouble.
Oh,
oh shit. Still getting a bus driver. He's going in.
That's my favorite name for him. That's my favorite handle. Yeah. That was my favorite.
Can you try to put the switch in?
Oh, my.
Suck!
This is not looking.
Oh, oh. Yeah. I technically don't know how to do that. Pressure, you know he doesn't know shit. You're just a rage fight.
Damn
it. Seven. Man, get pissed. Look, that's defeat in his face.
Right?
Yeah.
He looks sad. I'm doing like he's looking sleepy. Cocoa.
This is running out of caffeine.
This is a good ass try. Because even if
it took
him to
the
mound, then he didn't score
those
main. He has to beat his main.
Yeah.
Twice.
I mean,
if
anyone can beat running back
3-0,
second chip.
That dude is powerful, man.
It's on a day game. Like, I don't know if this is the
time.
That's not. I don't think that's the direction you need to go.
I don't know, man. I'll tell you what, the Fox ain't working. I mean, what you can do is just counter everything you don't know.
What you don't know, now you know.
How can you counter what you don't know if you don't know what it is?
That's the sickest part about being predictable.
He's like, predictable. Did you know that was coming? Hell no.
He's like, predictable.
Yeah, I knew it. That's what you say every time. Those are earned.
You thought I didn't know? This shit was predictable.
Yeah, 100%. Saw that shit yesterday.
Yeah, like.
All right, Tim, trying to stay alive. Round losers find Naru. Fight.
Oh shit, power cut. All right.
Oh shit, I ain't know where you're going. All right.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I see.
Woo!
Oh, shit.
I like it. Jumping over the down back two.
Wow.
Tim actually does pretty good against Ashley. Yeah, like the first early Wednesday night fight, Tim always did pretty well.
It's probably because he had so much JMS experience back in the day.
Ah, yeah. JMS. What happened to that?
Grew up, man.
You're cool.
I'm a fucking Toys R Us kid. Damn, I'm forward to across the street.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yep, he's not looking.
Yeah, and
he
definitely doesn't know this match the same. 5-14.
Yep.
All right. Set point. In body.
Yep. Oh, oh, you got one there.
Start.
That's it. Three. Nice. Working the legs. Working them legs.
Oh, oh God. God.
Pick up. Yep. Combo time.
Oh, God.
Nice step. Finally. That's the answer.
He was so focused on the turtle, right? He was focused on the fuck. He like, never gives up like this kind of situation.
Yeah, Tim never caught him out. Nice side roll to avoid the glue.
He's doing it continuously, too.
I don't know what Deez can do about that. Maybe orbital.
Orbital for two?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, my God. It's like a back roll catch step.
You know what Deez can punish that?
What?
Punish four. Minus nine.
Oh, got the... nothing with it.
Oh, that was back roll too,
That was destruction.
We get it, the run back deck for Grand Finals. Rickster versus Running Black. Again, we have a search here powered by Eco Esports.
Yes, sir. Trying to win that free trip to Vegas.
Running Black in first place for the season so far. Trying to get that trip to Evo.
Ricky is the closest contender.
Right, yeah. So right now, this is probably going to determine who is going to really make it. Like, if Running Black wins this, I don't know if anyone's going to catch him.
So he has to be stopped now.
He has to be stopped. He's coming
back. Send him your energy, people. The apple boxes. Let's go.
The apple boxes.
Send him your game.
I'm warm here, bro.
It's because that damn sweater's too tight on you, bro. That shit doesn't even get down your pants, bro.
That's actually how I wanted to fit, man.
Come on,
bro,
man.
I don't know anything, man.
It looks like a gin sweater. Are you tucking it in?
Are you tucking the sweater in?
Are you a fuzzy tucker?
Are you a fuzzy tucker?
Damn.
Tucking in that hoodie to your pants?
Not one of those guys, bro.
Yeah, don't be like one of those.
All right, let's see if Running Black can get some sidewalls to his advantage here.
Rickster in winners. Grand Finals.
Arena stage. Hella sidewall.
Oh, yeah. Sidewall all day. Sidewall infinite.
Game on. Grand final. This might be the most important match in WNF offseason history.
Yeah, seriously. For an offseason tournament.
LLRK. Man, he's starting it off with it. This is usually the Running Black final round and he close it out strat. Save all the LLRK for that.
Yeah. He's using it early.
He's meaning he's going to run out of options later, though.
Okay, went with the lead there.
Early side steps to get around the fireball. I like the tactic.
Ricky just trying to sidestep right block. Good options.
Yeah! Oh my God.
What's he gonna do for the combo? Yeah, the combo's weird.
Yeah, side combo for the straight wall. Oh no, he missed it! What? Oh,
Wrong punish. Wrong punish.
Oh no! What if that hand is on his face?
Uh-oh, face palm. That's a sign of defeat.
It is.
Pressure's getting to him.
Running Black all said if he wins the tournament, he's going to CEO.
Oh, shit.
So right now, he's one set away from going to CEO. A lot on the line for him here.
4-3-3.
Fucking all the act kicks are coming out.
Oh, God. He jumped out of the back.
The back. Oh, Nacko. The sidewall. He's right. He's right on the sidewall.
Oh, wait. Jump. Oh, it's not over. It's hella not over. Oh, my God.
Sidewall.
You sidestepped the wrong way.
Should have taken him off the wall.
He should have sidestepped right.
He had to take him off.
He should have demon. He should have demon off the sidewall.
Yeah. 10-0 matchup. Oh, nice confirm for Ricky. He realized it wasn't a counter. Oh, big sweep. Oh,
shit.
He had the hit.
Oh, God. That's crouching strong, Mike. Oh, shit, the damage.
There it is, the respawn. Oh, unfortunate.
It's like he had the corner. I think that's why that happened.
He backed that too, though. He backed that too far, took too long. Oh, floaty, nice. That should be the round. There you go. Run it back, pull it together. I chucked the shit out of my phone.
How did you bounce? Did you bounce off your foot? What the fuck?
His governor tried to catch it. Okay.
Nice counter confirmed from Ricky. Rick DZ.
Damn, you knew?
Oh, no.
What was two?
I like to check on the down 4-2.
Wave. Oh, Ricky's gonna punish with a down 2 or while standing one against that. Oh, nice.
Yeah,
he confirmed.
Yeah,
his confirms are great. All right, good. I like it. He didn't burn the meter because he saw it blocked. Ricky using his Street Fighter confirms. Nice.
He does have. Oh, God, out the air. Oh, wait.
Oh, unfortunate.
Holy shit. Nothing to throw.
Nice break.
Clutch break.
The patience.
Oh! 13 seconds.
Oh my God.
Oh! Sidewalk! What the?
Sidewalk!
Game one.
Sidewalk fucked Rib up.
Uh-oh, the tides are turning.
Oh!
That was beautiful! That was so sick, sidestep, right? Make the hook
Rick,
this
win.
That was even on Poker Cube. That was sick. He went to the combo. All right.
Oh my God. Ricky is ready.
Uh-oh.
Sidewall.
Run back, ready for it. Gain Akuma.
Right.
Hey, guys, got the sidewall.
Yeah, take those on the side. We take those.
Another sidewall for situation. Mix has got to put the meter to work with.
Oh, wow. Why wasn't that counter? Oh, he did the string. That was fucked up.
Oh, God. He went under. Sidewall, though, in the way. Ricky can't spend meter on the combo.
Oh, so scary. So scary.
Oh, Dunkin'
Roo. Nice stuff.
Oh, shit.
Oh, get it.
Oh, God.
Fuck.
Oh, he dropped that combo.
He should have done a jab first.
Jab first. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Running it back. Running back. First game. Grand finals.
Unfortunate. Yes, part of the round, he does that every now. Like every second game,
yeah.
He's doing that. Second game.
Yeah, he's keeping track so well.
It right. Definitely works.
Oh, he could have the twins.
Oh, the parry!
Wow.
Good stuff. Parry's such a good tool when it's guaranteed.
Oh, float!
Nice confirm from Ricky all around. Who knows?
Fuzzy chucking, fuzzy ducker.
Yeah. Eat some of these.
Oh.
Did he hit the sidestep right block?
He's dead.
Yeah, he's hella dead.
Oh. Now his conversions are getting even better now.
Mm-hmm. He's getting comfortable. I think in a long set, I like running back over Ricky. Ricky's got to win this set, I think.
Yeah, he's running out of options. Got to kill him now.
He's been doing really big moves, too. A lot of disrespect right now.
Oh, just pushing him to the corner.
Yeah.
With his strength.
Oh, my God. He stepped alone?
That was so sick.
Ricky's showing us the holes. He's filling them.
Heal.
Oh, wow.
5-3 boost.
He's going to run out soon. All right.
Hello, hurry.
That was free. That was a trip guard.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
15 seconds.
Yeah.
He's got rage. And he floats them out 2-1. Man, Red and Black running away. With the tournament?
Not like this, Ricky. Beautiful! That was a crazy-ass start of the round.
Yeah. And he ran it, too. What? This was even more
crazy. Yeah, that's the counter to the counter.
The counter to the counter.
Oh,
I hit the first one, too. Give him Red and Black credit. Oh, he's going to duck the second
one. Ball counter. Spring trap.
Dumped out again.
Drunk demon.
Oh my God, the feet. Ricky's in big trouble.
Get off.
At least he didn't do a shitty DC again.
Oh, nice. Got the wall pressure.
Super!
Too far. Not clean hit. It wasn't clean hit.
He still got the rage too, though.
Oh!
Running back and pissed. He's over the
flare. He's doing the Majin Buu triple stomp.
Oh, God. Ricky, look for that side surprise. He's not getting it in.
Nice! That was so sick!
He's standing two for 22 times!
That's like the second
LRK.
Oh wow. That's the second time he's done something different after that. That was really good.
Run back, walk that in. I just found another LRK. Oh shit. Way behind the round again. If Richard was this. Oh!
Beautiful!
Shit.
That was fucking godlike!
He knew he was gonna go.
Oh, what a shitty
combo! He missed the dash!
Oh,
the setup!
Yeah, oh man,
good
2
stuff.
To 0.
Good
Run
stuff.
In black. Run in through Richter right now.
Gonna have to turn it around.
Man.
Ricky not looking good this set. Maybe he needs a stage switch or something. Not working out no more.
Oh boy. Run in black is really comfortable right now.
Yeah. The more he wins, the more comfortable he gets. Like, Rick, they had him on Jolt earlier, but, you know, that Jolt is gone now.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Turning into a walk in the park. Come on, Ricky.
I mean, Running Black still got a reset. Damn, this is going to
be He might get a 3-0.
Right.
There it is, wall carry.
Hey.
Went with the mid. Oh, I like how he doesn't burn the meter.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Dead? No, wall. Sidewall. Sidewall for the save. Oh God.
What's he sweep?
The rage. Oh, the block.
Oh, shit. That would have been the sickest DP.
I know.
That would have been the
sickest. That would have been the time to DP.
In his back, right? No life? Jesus.
Yeah, always put the DP in the back.
Run it back. With the electric. Looking to get the 3-0.
Yeah.
Run it back. Trying to crack the side of the whole attack.
Right.
But it's hard to do. You have to do like a DSS and shit. No.
Oh, nice confirm from Ricky.
Wall jab, down, back, 2-2-3.
Oh, sidewall. Ooh, he saved the meter.
Run it back. Nice!
Oh, missed the wall setting, too. He missed the wall setting, too.
Oh, boy. Pressure!
Nice confirm!
Double jab
in the top.
Oh, dash was kind of suspect, yeah.
LLRK for the win!
Dash was suspect.
Oh, my God. Run it back one round away from sweeping the first set of Grand Finals.
Jesus. Not like this, Ricky.
Hey, you know what? As long as it's fast, we can get out of here.
Right? They got a pack, goddammit.
Me too. Exactly. You can't give him too high, he'll dust it.
Oh.
Hella.
God damn.
Oh, shit.
God.
This is beatdown.
This is bad.
Is Rick gonna bring out the bomb?
No.
Oh, flashy.
Wow.
Yo, that was obliteration. Damn.
He's gonna have to find an answer.
Did he rematch or character select or what? I hope he went to character select.
Character select, think about it.
Oh no.
Oh, stage select. Good choice, good choice. Practically the same stage.
Last call at the bar. Rick is not even gonna get a last call. Tan Man wants some ice cream.
He looked so sad when he said,
I want some
ice
cream real bad too, but I gotta fly in the morning. There's no way that's gonna end well.
Baseball might explode.
Huh? I had this churro dipper shake from Del Taco. That shit was delicious. I was fucked up for 24 hours, but it was great.
Yeah, churro dipper?
Hella. Hella worth it. Final set. Grand final.
Here we go. Rick Steezy got swept that game. That match, that set.
Mm-hmm. It was bad, too.
Real bad.
If you guys are skipping ahead on YouTube, it was bad.
Don't look at how much time you have left in the video.
Oh,
yeah, there it is. Good adjustment.
Uh-oh, it's gonna hurt.
Fuck. Yep. Okay, Ricky, go bring this back. You got a bar to work with. Oh shit! Oh, punish! No punish today? Is that not punishable?
No,
punishable.
I saved.
Wow, no shit.
Man of jails.
Yeah. Running Black, continuing where you left off. Wait, did he win something?
Oh, shit. Kenny want a stick?
Yeah, I got it for him. Kenny want a stick again? We might be at the bar. I feel like that's
win a stick.
Nah, he left.
What
did
he do? I want to win a stick.
Damn, Kenny want a stick and he's not even here. Kenny,
just hold it. He'll be back next week. Come on.
Wait, how do you win stick? What do you have to
win?
Be here, bro.
I enter
a
tournament.
I enter every week.
Oh, he dropped the combo. Wow.
Yo,
big
Rick
ass drop.
Back. That was crazy.
Yeah, he's tilted now. Rick is on tilt now.
Yeah, he has to turn it around. He has to have a momentum LLRK. Switch or something. Rick, he's got to get something going.
It's not a coupon.
Yo, I'm second chance.
Hell yeah, yeah. Shibble chip, not second chance. Yeah, poor Kenny. Lost an arcade. The Kura Rex stuff. He's gonna lose his tournament.
What the?
Oh,
that was a fireball.
God.
That was definitely a fireball.
Is Rixa gonna switch characters? You think he's thinking out of Kuma the whole way?
I think he is.
That's sad times ahead. Sad times ahead.
Run
of Black is gonna stick though. I'm smelling it.
Nice. Starting off the same way.
Damn. Can you win this one 10?
Yeah, man. Alright, Running Black getting out of there. Didn't want to deal with that down. Oh wow. That was the first time we came down 4-4 right there.
No, shuffle again.
That overhead is not worth one. Oh, I like the option.
Nice.
Well, why not down three for that?
Yeah. These fuzzy ducks, man. Might get a little fairy. No, real talk. You might get a little fairy.
Not after 4-4 and hit.
Nah.
Nice confirm.
Yo, take the next round. Fuck.
Take it. Take it.
I'm here. Go get your stick. Yeah. Ghetto Steve, we got a stick.
All right. Let me get that stick. You don't want that. Let me get that, bro.
Wait, what stick is it?
Dragon Ball stick. I want that.
Oh, for real?
No, not.
Oh, fuck. Shit.
I want that stick. I'm not trading right
those
now.
Too.
Pantera for Pantera. Keep it straight.
I just want those fun.
I just want new art. I just want a new thing. Oh, shit. Damn. What's that shit called? Double chamber?
Double chamber punch.
Cool name.
Oh, my God.
Jesus. Ricky. You finally got around, but Ronnie Black is bringing it back real quick.
Yeah, the sidewalk right ain't working no more, right?
Oh, my goodness. Between the sidewalk right and then the jumping,
oh,
is just
God.
Not working.
Too much. Oh my God, he's just throwing it away. Ring kick?
Yeah, I don't know. Definitely felt it. Not good. Ricky with a full stick of butter though. Oh, you had a chance there.
Oh, here we go. Spread the butter.
Okay. Spare money don't make no money. Get it to his wall.
Down, picked it up. Oh shit. Sidewall. Oh, he's fucking everything up right now. What
and
is
he wasted meter for? What
yeah,
was
he
that?
He's smoking. Here we go. Okay.
There we go.
Thank God he had enough damage to that. He was out of meter.
Still gets the perfect. Yeah,
important
like
round. And important round for Richter here. LLRK incoming. Get ready. Oh, big jump.
Wow.
And he did that for
no
the LLRK.
Meter, no meter, though.
He tried to jump the LLRK instead of block it.
I like the fact that he's ducking down 4-1-4. He's starting to get punished now.
Yeah, got a challenge.
Yeah. That's never gotta fuzzy duck this motherfucker back. Fuzzy duck the fuzzy duck.
You gotta fight fire with fire.
Oh shit, you traded LRK for combos.
That sucks.
Man, his face is for hell's sake is so good.
Oh boy, sweep. Oh. Wow, Rage, you got the pickup.
Wow.
Rage, you got full butter. Full butter though. Oh,
God!
Oh,
1,000 sausages!
Oh, here we go. Spend the meter. Please spend the fucking meter. Oh, shit! Oh, my God! He jumped too high! He jumped too high! He got Tiger Knee, the fireballs, he would've got him.
Yeah, you're right.
Running black.
Went over.
Up 2-0, looking for the 6-0 grand finals on Rickstar. The 10 win streak.
Looking bad. This is looking real bad.
It is not looking good for my boy Rick.
No, Rick.
Running back may win the Evo trip right here tonight.
Nice. Every game starts off this way. Ricky's digging deep. Let's go.
Oh. I like running back to Justin. Okay. Go for the home run.
Yeah, that was a good option.
Oh, shit, he's falling.
Back to one. No.
Oh, too many hits, man. Way too many hits.
Nice patience with the block.
Wow, the confirm for Ricky. All
right, spin that cash. Spin that cash. All right.
Round 2. All right, here we go. Ricky's finally getting up there.
At least stop the goddamn win streak.
Yeah.
I'm pissed.
Oh.
It might be 11 and a 6-0 run through grand finals and loser finals.
Okay.
Missed the cancel. Oh.
Hey. Run it, Black LLRK!
Oh my
god. Hey.
This is Momentum City right now.
Ricky looked off the side, tilted his head. He was so scared. I confused and lost.
Ricky's not finding an answer. There's one.
That's
double
a big,
DP.
Huh?
Alright.
Hey.
Ricky.
God damn.
LLRK!
Help people in his back right there to the wall like
that? Not that with damage. You can take a few though. As long as the wall's not there. Oh shit!
Okay.
Too far for the wall. Combo. LLRK!
Sidewall, gonna mess it up.
Hook it up. Oh, and the down trip is much to help
you. Why is Black really doing the back turn wall combo?
Bro, no break. Crazy still too.
Okay.
God, this is such a critical round.
Wow! Good stuff!
Brings out the Street Fighter.
Yeah, low forward EX fireball.
Reed just, alright, Ricky playing crazy. I like it.
Ooh. Wow.
It's hard to block.
Yeah, the pussy sweet.
And he's playing back in the further range now. I see him fishing for like 4-4 and shit, so that's the CA.
Yeah, I like how he's using down 3 from that range to fireball, because he didn't have punish it from that range.
Big trade.
Yo, those Black trades are hurting like motherfuckers.
Hell. Oh, he got him! Woo! Oh. What a fuzzy duck.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Yep, he can't jump!
Oh. What the fuck is this?
Oh my god!
Yo, Rick's getting the hair! He's fuzzy! He's
a fuzzy ducker! That's why you don't do that shit! He's fucking fuzzy ducker, I told you!
Wu-Tang can't believe this shit! He's spinning in the chair!
He was like king of the fuzzy duckers!
Yeah, the king of the fuzzy duckers! My god! Oh man, this day's gonna have hella sidewalls though! Rick the Mighty Fuck! Here we go. Is Rick gonna run it all the way back?
Let's go! Let's go, Rick!
I don't believe it when I see it. Let's go, though, Rick.
The dream is alive.
Hammerhead.
Damn.
My god.
Here we go. Final setto.
What? Steve is sitting here just shaking his head, speechless.
Yo, is Rick not actually about to run it back?
Yeah, exactly, Greg. Resetting everything.
Grand final. Game number 4, Rick the upper. We're down 2-1.
Oh shit.
Good plan.
Ricky's back on the wall already. Oh, drunk team.
Here we go.
Drunk
team.
Oh god, he got him!
Holy shit.
He didn't believe. He also didn't have much meter, in fact. This one could have got at least an upcut off it, right? Oh, what are you doing?
I need to get him. No meter. He's just building meter. He's just building
trying so hard. When a Black is pushing him to this wall and making him have to deal with all this pressure, and like Rick's the freaks out, starts jumping.
Rick's gotta start pushing first. Oh, I like it. Well, running Black seeing it though. He's seeing the focuses and he's not being electric so far.
Got a beater to work with.
Yeah, we haven't seen him electric in a while actually. But that's because he's been walking him before.
Oh, nice.
Like down back four, like he hasn't really had it. Try to go for a little reset right there.
Wow, nice delay on the Demon Foot 3.
He is just standing there now, trying to mix up the timing here. Oh my god, can we hit a button?
Oh, I really like that jab challenge. 4-4 into the 1 plus 2 is a 13-3 zero.
Unlock?
Unlock.
But is it in the high crush?
I don't know.
It's scary.
Yeah, it is scary.
I think maybe down 4-1 better choice than just 13-3.
Yeah.
14 seconds. Important round again. We'll run it back. Important round away.
Oh, why?
Wow, he threw it away. It's over. It's over, and now it's tournament point. Run it Black. Rick's the full meter, though.
Final
any
chance.
Character can do it. It's
final
a full meter. Oh, shit.
Wow, start of the round. Blocks the sweep. This is huge.
Hey.
Not going to reach.
Oh, God, he got him. Here we go. Akuma time.
Hey.
Oh, boy, it's pressure.
Still got one more meter.
Oh, my God, he still did it? Oh, he got two.
He tried. Neutral jump attacks are whack for Akuma.
Damn, if he had a jump in there, he would have had it.
Oh, he ducked, but he got back up.
Nama's damage here. Rick's looking for options. Boy, he's still fuzzy ducking.
He backdashed the electric, but didn't.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I can't look. Oh, he got him. Running Black. Going to Vegas? Wait, the sidewalk? Oh, it doesn't matter.
Good
damn.
Running Black.
Wins the tournament. Might be. I don't know the points and how many more events we got, but Run It Black looking pretty good. Impressive stuff. Rick the teleported out of here. Cooper Chubble, shoo. Damn. Bummer.
All right.
Well, nobody's happy about that.
Nope. No one's happy. The chat is booing. Everyone's booing.
I'm like mildly in. I'm like mildly.
Shut up.
Mildly sandbagging for CEO.
What stick did you win, Cameron? Let's show this off.
Oh, shit. You won a chip stick.
This motherfucker. Kenny,
Oh shit,
kick.
You
were not
kidding.
Here.
Really
he called his name. This should have been Kenny's stick. But he left. And then Shibble Tim. Should have been Shibble Tim, not Kenny. Shibble Tim.
Yeah.
Not here. He lost it. Sandman gets called. Sandman, congratulations. You get a raise of Pantera back in the qualifying.
Thank you.
That's fucking dope.
I can thank my mom and my dad.
Damn, look at that. Thank you to parents.
Thank my mom and my dad for giving me birth.
Damn, all right. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this shit. Hit him with the outro. We'll see you guys next week. Peace.